Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will be playing with Hook Antisocial. Let's see how we'll be doing the battlefield. Enjoy! So, I started with my Nightingale and I'm going right. Someone is coming, maybe. Or not. I mean, thank you. Beacon is mine, that's okay. That's totally fine. It's the domination mode, so... They're getting our home beacon. I'm getting the center. I'm just helping a little bit. Then I will do them the same and return the favor. Try and get their home beacon. Or not, going back to the center. That's cool, cool. Does this player have... No? Okay. Thought he has Yangli or something. Face shifting and running. Run, go run. Can I hide? No, maybe. What is that? I think it's Falcon, so I'm going back. Let's go help my teammate. Okay, we got it. This player needs help. I will do the scorpion and go right. Run, run. Oh, come on. Why are you bumping into me? We are both trying to do... to get this beacon. Oh, he didn't saw me. Well, thanks. I will heal. I think I will die here. Unless my teammates help. Because this player is pretty good. Yes, my teammate is helping me. I'm just running after him. Leave him alone. Last stand. Okay, face shifting. So I will try to position myself. Oh, he's dead. So I will do this. He's healing, I'm healing. We can both do this thing. Oh my god. I think I will die. Yep, I knew it. Let's do the hook. I will go and help Hawk. OMG, can he die already? I see you, man. You're shooting at my teammate. Nobody's shooting at my teammate. I said now. Face shifting. You got to go, man. Okay, they will got me now. Maybe my teammate will get it. No, didn't work. Someone is here. I'm slowly walking. Slowly walking. Trouble, Hook, right, alright. Regardless. And I got chill boy. Face shifting. And he got it. Little low for you, man. We need beacons, so is he getting there? No. Maybe. Then I will do this. Are they on our home? Home beacon, right? No, yes, they got our home. We need to deal with this, okay? I will do this and go for the center. Then I will go in my nodens. Okay, I got it. Hulk, stay alive. How far? Okay, I can do it. I can heal him. Okay, we're losing this beacon. Not on my watch. This game is pretty intense, so I need to play carefully now. Oh, it's a falcon. I'm focusing on Hulk, but can nerf him, healing. Healing again. But this player went out the beacon. I'm going with Hulk. Oh, the leg. We have 3 beacons, but the problem is it's only 2 minutes and I don't know if that is enough. A beacon bar doesn't look that good. We need to kill this player. We need to shoot him, all of you guys. Okay, we have 4 beacons. That was intense. I'll see you, man. Oh, the lag. Nothing. Which beacon are we losing? Turn around. Okay. Yo, the lag. Targeting system, thank you. What is that? OMG, it's a Loki. I'm hit on only one player? That's cool. Nice job. This was intense game. Here we go. One more? I don't have it. Nice job, guys. This was really intense. Blue team, you did awesome. Let's see the tell of the tips. Okay, how we did? Almost 4 million damage, 5 kills, it becomes captured. Yes, I got gold. And Hulk, 5 million damage, nice kills, and 5 beacons. Nice job. The red team, shout out to you, you did really good. And I want to thank you for watching. If you like my content, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye!